Hi, I'm Nikhil Vora, founder and CEO of Sixth Sense Ventures. I'm also on the board of IFT and an investor in IFT. I think it's interesting times right now in India. In my mind, I believe that every fifth guy is an entrepreneur in his mind. Obviously, a lot of these ideas need to get crystallized and managed as you move forward. Till date, ideas pretty much originated and emitted from existing people, people like us, people like a lot of entrepreneurs who've already cracked it in life. Today, in India, there are almost 40 unicorns. And all these unicorns have been created by new age entrepreneurs. They've been created on the back of what the millennials are going to use in terms of products, services, mobile applications, and so on. This is the time to make it happen. This is the time to make it count. India Future Tycoons Season 3 is a great platform for student entrepreneurs to step up and look at what they would look at for the future of themselves and for the coming students as they move forward. We've already had two successful seasons of IFT, India Future Tycoon, and we had numerous schools and students participating in that, and the numbers only increase and quadruple almost every year. We hope we'll do a similar journey right now. The theme for IFT 3 is redefining education the way it is in India, and what could be a better theme right now in the context of what all of us have gone through. Then to talk about how education will be in India today and tomorrow. So, urge you to possibly look at getting yourself an entry into IFT3, and the details are as given below. It would be good to have you on board, and look forward to welcoming you on IFT3. All the best.